sole's cutting good, getting a little bit of waviness in one spot. It may be the blade, or there might be some sap on the track. I'm going to investigate that now.
I discovered what was causing that roughness in the cut. I usually am cutting hardwood, in which your feed rate has to be a lot slower. This is only the second time I've cut softwood. I ended up pushing the sawmill head a lot faster, and that roughness in the cut went away. So that's what it was. It was just I was cutting too slow.